something like this was coming down the pike. And yes, it's unfortunate.
It was very much a shock to a lot of people. And today, they're just adjusting to this new reality that their beloved head football coach, beloved everywhere in the state of Ohio, has resigned.
Head football coach Jim Tressel has decided to resign.
This certainly comes as a shock, but Jim Tressel is out as the head coach of the Buckeye football team.
Devastated, to be quite honest. Jim Tressel's just a class act.
I was pretty upset about it at first just because he's been such an icon.
You saw a black cloud just hover over Columbus. And I think at the end of the day, they felt that the only way that cloud could dissipate is by removing Coach Tressel.
I think it reminded all of us that no individual is bigger than the institution.